Coming up on Michigan Magazine, we think spring and capturing Michigan's mighty trout along the Rifle River. We're guided in our adventure by fly tying aficionado river guide Mike Batchelder, who demonstrates how it's done. Then a step back in time to the days of the CCC's, Roosevelt's Dollar a Day Boys, with researcher, filmmaker, songwriter, and author Bill Jamerson of Escanaba. It's all coming up on Michigan Magazine.